Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. I ordered these blanks a month ago, I guess, and they finally came in from Schultz. So I'm gonna sit down and play around and paint one up. I'm gonna take a little bit of gold. Trying to keep it right there above the lateral line. Around the gill plate some, trying to keep it light. I may have to come down further. Also put the other color up, so I guess I might as well go ahead and just put a light. Just down the side a little bit more. Just want that gold, as you can turn it, you'll see it. That is, I guess it's a mark in the blank. Putting a little bit of black. This is just black ink. try this one up there. Along the edge or too far. We're gonna go with it. That was not what I was wanting. Yeah, I came down further than dots than I wanted, but it'll work. I've got to make me a stencil, just take the time and make me a stencil for what I'm trying to do. Not cleaning this real good. I'm just gonna come back in. Actually, I want a little bit of that black left in there to make this a darker color. Just gonna use a dark brown. Trying to get that fin a little bit of color. Probably need to put just a little bit of black in there to darken it some. Thought I left enough black in it to make it darker, but I guess I didn't. I don't want to go on the size of that any or not. If I want that on there, I don't want that on there. I'm gonna take some color shift. Thank you. adding a little bit of texture to the sides. Just adding a little color to the fin, that's all I'm doing. I don't know if I want any of this around the gill or not. Get a little bit more color to it. Part of me wants to bring it along that edge, but I think I'm gonna leave it alone, because if I do and I don't like it, I'm just screwed the whole bait up. I have to find that in a minute. But there you go. That's one of them little crankbaits I just got in. That's toxic waste shade shift on the back of it, which is green, white, and purple. It's called toxic spill. But anyway, that's what I have for y'all this afternoon at Crawdaddy's. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we'll be seeing you next time.